Today we will study about memory of computer. Memory. Computer's memory is just like human brain. The memory is the storage space in computer where data are to be processed and instructions required for processing are stored. It also stores the result of the process. The memory is divided into cells and every cell has a unique address. Types of memory. Basically, there are two types of memory. Primary memory or the main memory and secondary memory. Apart from these two, there is another memory unit attached to CPU. It is called the cache memory. Primary memory or main memory. Primary memory stores those data and instructions on which computer is currently working. It has low storage capacity and data is lost when the power is switched off. It is generally made up of semiconductor device. It is divided into two subcategories, RAM and ROM. Characteristics of main memory. These are semiconductor memories. It is usually volatile memory, which means data is lost if the power is switched off. It is faster than secondary memory. Computer cannot work without primary memory. Secondary memory. This type of memory is also known as external memory or non-volatile memory. It is slower than the main memory. These are used for storing data and information permanently. CPU directly does not access the secondary memory. Hard disk, CD-ROM, DVD, etc. are some examples of secondary memory. Characteristics of secondary memory. These are magnetic and optical memories. It is non-volatile memory, that is, data is permanently stored even if power is switched off. It is used for storage of data in a computer. Computer may run without secondary memory. It is slower than the primary memories. Cache memory. Cache memory is a very high-speed memory which is attached to CPU as we can notice in the picture. It acts as a buffer between the CPU and main memory. It is used to store parts of data and program which are most frequently used by CPU. The parts of data and programs are transferred from disk to cache memory by operating system from where CPU can access them. Now we will see the advantages and disadvantages of cache memory. Advantages. Cache memory is faster than main memory. It consumes less access time as compared to main memory. It stores the program that can be executed within a short period of time. It stores data for temporary use. Disadvantage. Cache memory has limited capacity and it is very expensive. Now we will see the flow of data in computer. Cache memory is the buffer memory directly connected to the central processing unit. Primary memory is the main memory of computer that can be directly accessed by the central processing unit. However, when we see the secondary memory, it has no direct connection with the CPU. First, the data is to be loaded on the primary memory, then it can be accessed by the CPU. That's all for today. Thank you.